Welcome back, guys, Super Hostile, and I've just noticed something up there. I just was growing some mushrooms, so I just started growing some. I thought I'd just clear up the area before I start recording, and I saw that. I swear last time I checked if there was anything hanging around, but it looks like there is one thing. So I'm gonna try and go up there. I've got a pickaxe on me. It's been a few days since I've recorded one of these, so I'm trying to slightly remember what area I was at. So just clear up this first, and then hopefully you can just go up. That looks safe to me. So we'll just go straight up. It should be safe. Sorry if it goes dark for a little bit, but should only be a minute. Make some holes for light. There we are. Now I can put some torches down. There you go. So, it has been a few days since I recorded these, so like I said, just gotta get back into it. And there's lots going on the channel at the moment, and I have a lot of new subscribers. Not very many of you have seen the original videos I've done. Looks kind of the book to me. And I would say everything on the channel is a month or less old, so none of it is old content by any means. So I'd love you to go check it out if you haven't seen anything. Got another book, chapter 12. We've missed a lot, haven't we? Wow. And we don't need anything here, do we? We'll just go down. There we are. Nice and simple. I don't remember the last chapter we got. I have a feeling we are missing a lot, and I also have a feeling that we're missing some wool. But we'll make sure we try and complete these ones first. Might be the last intersection, there might be another one. We may have not missed any at all, to be honest. They might just be random. So, I'm gonna grow a whole load of these mushrooms, and then I'll get back to you, okay? See you in a sec. And we're back. We're about ready to go off. I sealed off all the doors and put doors in them. So they're nice and safe. I cleared out a bit of each entrance and made some nice rails at the sides. The doggy has grown up. I can breed him, but I have no meat, so I'm gonna be getting some of that, I think. I'm gonna get some torches on me. This is some extra sticks. I have some wood here. If I just make them into sticks, there we are. I'd take that with me. And off we go, I guess. I can enchant another sword. It's been getting ones. These are mostly just to get cobwebs. So I've got so many on me. So, first of all, we're gonna go the nest. Frozen venom. Or wheel burn. Well, those two sound like spiders, don't they? It all sounds like spiders. I'm gonna go wheel burn. I can't take the dogs with me, because I don't want them to die. If I get some meat, I'll come back and breed them. Hello. How are you today? No, the blob. Yep. Now I'm waiting for some of this to just turn into silverfish. There's a mob spawner. Go on, you blob. dive bombed on you. And by the way, it's on hard mode. Because it's always set to hard mode normally. So I'll leave it on there until I have trouble, I guess. And I'm a bit inconsistent there. But, oh well. We're on hard at the moment. We've got some armor now. It's not as bad. Well, there's a zombie spawner there. I might actually use that. Yeah, it's safe. I might actually farm some zombies. There's a zombie spawner there, I think. Well, there's that zombie just spawned from nowhere. Oh, you're spawning. Did you spawn from the zombie spawner? Or did you just appear? I don't know. Yeah, I wouldn't mind farming a load of zombie flesh. So I'm gonna feed my doggies. Nothing's blown up in a little while though, so I'm a bit curious to see that happen. Because you know it's gonna come. And this looks a bit daunting. Okay, there's a spawner. And a chest. Might actually just set this alight. This is really gentle. Well, there go my spawners, I guess. Oh, one of them's left. That goes down. Did it blow the sign off? Ah. A blaze friend. We'll just dump that in there for the moment. Oh, got a bit of iron. Where are you coming from? How are you spawning from the spawner? They lit up. Oh, by the way, I should have mentioned, if I haven't mentioned the previous one, I don't know if I was on it, the last one, I'm in a new 1.4 snapshot, so mobs may have armour on and things and be harder. Didn't mean that, did I? I'd have to kill you instead. Most of these look natural spawning, which is a bit odd, isn't it? Though he must have come from somewhere. Try not to use my diamond sword. It's almost dead. To be honest, it's done really well because we've had it ages now. And I really like this. There we are. We'll collect up a load of this probably. Ooh, that's an enderman. I can see his eyes. Just another zombie spawner. This is weird. This is gentle. Okay, I say that now. Could do with you blowing up actually. Go on, blow up. Blow up. There you are. Now I'm probably on eat. And retreat a bit for a second. Awesome. Now this is good progress. Don't know why it's so easy today, but it is. Hopefully the snapshot hasn't broken anything. Oh, he's got a I'm trying to work out how you make them pick up stuff. Because you can make them do it, I'm sure. Because I've made them do it before, but you never actually work out exactly how they do it. It seems to be incredibly random. Lots of zombie flesh though for my doggies. So he's got zombie flesh on him. He's got some zombie flesh on him as well. And it's all dark. Hang on. This is getting a little bit overbearing for a second, isn't it? Flaming zombie. A lot of these spawns seem to be normal, though. Okay, now they're getting a bit more. Didn't mean to run through my own fire. Oh no, not spiders as well. See, there's a testificate zombie. I probably want to be a bit more clever about this. Let's retreat for a second. Yep, we're going to retreat for a second. Can't progress too fast in any of these things. He's got some more arrows now. Buy a testificate zombie. The Enderman's got my flame though. So have you. That's good. I would kill the Enderman, but I don't really need the Enderpearls. I've got quite a few and I haven't really used any. Just gonna run out of swords, aren't I? I'm just going to go and light these up, actually. Go on. Don't kill me, though. Oh, awesome. Okay, retreat. Retreat, retreat. What I hate is spiders. Spiders are just so annoying, because they're so powerful. And their pounce is being updated, and it's ridiculous now. Come on. Over here, boys. Come and get it. You're not even looking at me. There we are. Aw, new yummy, yummy, yummy zombie flesh. Yummy for my doggies, anyway. I don't want to eat it. I got mushrooms. Both went flying. There's too many. Come on. Out the way. Where are the spawners? That's it. That's what we wanted. Oh, there's a armored skelly. I think I'm just gonna block myself in. Yeah, I'm gonna stay here for a second. Can't hit me, can you? Oh, they're creeping through. Okay, what have we got? We got swords. Definitely got lots of swords. Get the efficiency on us, so we can break those spawners. Got a health potion. Can use that. Got a load of got water. Water might actually be a good idea, because down there was lava, wasn't there? But anyway, I'm going to heal up for a second, and I'm back in a sec. And we're ready to go forth. So let's go! Armored zombie skelly kind of thing. Hello. How are you today? Hello. You're gentle, aren't you? Let me get your spawner. There we go. Nice and gently. This area feels very sort of nicer paced. We're just going to get these spawners. I guess AFKing for about 10 minutes does do a trick. Wow. And you got a sword. I want it. Give it to me. The sword's going to break as well, isn't it? There we are. Just in time. Look at all that zombie flesh. We're going to have dogs for days, if I get back with it. But that looks quite clear. Well, there's quite a few armoured things down there, isn't there? Get this spawner. And there we go. It isn't hard, I can assure you. Look, hard. Just seems quite gentle at the moment. Golden zombie. Look, he's got enchanted boots as well. Wow. I wonder if they did get some armor from it. You normally get very shabby armor from them, though. No, go away. What's hitting me? Off. Off, I tell you. No, 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 no. Actually, off. There we are. It's not fun. You had your fun. Now leave me alone. I love 1.3. And you can say this is cheating or anything, but this map was made for 1.3. So, any bugs with mobs should have been anticipated. And you don't want to come see me, do you? Holy. Where did you come from? You must have already been there. Now let's keep going around. He really wanted to get me, didn't he? That's what you get when you get greedy. Oh, more spawners. There's a lot of spawners, isn't it? Would I have knocked back on the torch? Let's get these things. I do fancy farming some, actually, because I could really use the zombie meat, but seems to be plenty of them. And I haven't checked if these are silverfish yet, though. He looks angry. Just go in the lava. There we are. Oh, golden helmet. Nicely done. Where have we got to go? I think I'll just run through, to be honest, because I could go through slowly, but it'd be a bit boring for you guys. I can always come through and clean it up later, I guess. Coming from the ceiling as well. Let's clear up a few of these as we go. And we're a bit out of our depth, aren't we? Ooh, we made it. Need to heal up. Like, I had that on my hotbar. Okay, we're just going to go through. I don't like these spawners. Oh! Is that really the wall? Oh my, oh my. Wow. So he's picked up some stuff. Is that the wall? Or is that just a book? Doesn't look like it's far enough in to be a wall. Go on, you split up there. There we are, lovely. So my armor just broke. I don't want to die here. Stay away. Really, stay away. Oh no. Darn it. Really darn it. Don't go off the edge, stupid dog. Okay, we'll grab some armour. We'll just make a new set, I think, because our one was a bit dilapidated anyway. And what else do we need? Legs. And make another sword. We have some sticks. Should have been eating golden apples and stuff, shouldn't I? Just always feel bad when I go to eat them. There we go, that's that. And make a pickaxe. Don't need you. Take some golden apples with us. Take fire resistance anyway. I'm going to take the ender pearls. What else do we need? Nothing. Hopefully nothing. And we'll leave the dogs here because there was so much lava over there. You better be sitting down. Oh, you are. How? Oh, there's three of you. Where did you come from? Maybe we should have grabbed some food as well, but we're only going to get there and come back. Should keep that one. That one might be useful. The rest aren't. It's very quiet around here, isn't it? Okay, apart from you, zombie. At least we can heal up at the moment. Oh, it's annoying. I should have blocked myself in. I just couldn't get my mouse to wheel around it fast enough. We'll break you. That's better. See, it doesn't seem that bad here. Oh, lag there. Don't say they're spawning. The ones on the other side don't bother me. It's just ones over here. Maybe not a good idea. Yeah, not a good idea. Should have stayed on the other side. Oh well, let's keep going, keep going. I need some blocks though, in case I need to put myself in. That's what I'm grabbing now. Stay away. Oh, there's the diamond boots as well, wasn't it? There we are. Okay, we need to destroy these. Sorry if you can't see at the moment, but I need to get these done ASAP. Only have one torch. I can't place it. Still my diamond boots on the floor. Food, 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 food. Get off. Okay, so I need to block myself in. Is that safe? That's safe. There we are. Let me organise my stuff. Boots. Got some free bows. What else we got in here? Get some food in on the go. We'll chomp that. There's a lot of dying going on out there. Don't need the leather. Got the mushrooms, yeah, that's fine. Potato. This is from the new snapshot. I think I might get rid of that actually before we leave this area, because I shouldn't really have that, as it wasn't meant to be on this version. Need the bones. Make another stew. Two stew. Yeah, that works. Put the protection one on while it lasts. We need some torches. There's so much death out there, isn't there? Wow. Sorry for your ears, it's awful for me. I think I'll use this. Seeing as I've had a couple and I haven't used them yet. Oh, what else did I want? I want to move something on there before I went. Oh gosh, what did I want? It was important. Oh, food, there we are. Here we go. That's why I wanted the fire protection. Now you can go away. No, no, no. Oh, darn it. Ah. Oh. Got that back there. Well, that was annoying, wasn't it? Yes, it was, wasn't it? Hmm. Well, looks like we have to go again. The zombies are so annoying. Well, any nice bit there. We still got our dogs. That's about it, isn't it? Well, that place seemed quite nice and friendly, but now it's not, is it? That's all enderpearls gone. That is annoying. Make a few. I can't even get any of that stuff back, which is annoying. You can go in there. I need to make some. Oh, do I use all the wood? No. Make some bowls. There we are, 12 bowls is enough. Let's make a heap of food. Because we're not getting that other stuff back. 4, 5. Should be okay. I don't really think I'll survive that long if I do, so off we go. Actually, I need some. Have I got any blocks laying around? And a pickaxe would help as well, wouldn't it, Philip? There we are. It kind of rattles you when you die like that, because I was really close and I was all fire protection up and everything, and then I go and die. So we'll grab some blocks on the way. And then we'll go try and get that box. I bet you it'd be a book. There we are, there's some blocks. Yeah, you're a spawner, aren't you? We still need to take some zombie flesh back, don't we? See, dogs would have helped, but then they would have killed themselves rather quickly, wouldn't they? I should make a way down. Yeah, get some blocks at the same time. Multitasking for the win, not just for girls. Here we are. Is that really multitasking? Anyway. We need to get ourselves some zombie flesh. And whatever that is in there. Probably just a book, because it doesn't seem that far in, to be honest. It might just be me, though, thinking that. We'll just try and make this safe, actually. Because it'll come back here anyway. Well, they seem quite docile. Gun blah blah blah. Yeah. Other way. Thank you. Okay, maybe not. Stay away. This side should be quite safe now. Apart from those skellies. Okay, let's get that one. Can't get that one. Okay, let's keep going. Don't like this, don't like this. There's a hole there and I don't know why. Keep going, keep going. Oh, jeez. Really? What's along here then, before we go over there? Golden apple. No. Don't want to die, don't want to die. Just keep going. Regen, please. Can get my pickaxe out. Oh gosh, it keeps going. Okay, forget what I said about this place being nice. This is ridiculous. That can't have been a wall then, can it? I think we don't really have a choice but just to rush through it. When there's like 8 spawners in one place at every single point, it's a bit hard to break them all, isn't it? All we can hope to do is slow them down a bit. Almost out of torches as well. Oh, there's lag. I can see spawners, but I can't see anything else. I just want to be hit into lava. I should have brought my water bucket with me, actually. Would I already lose that? Okay, I can't see any further in this. I wouldn't mind if that blew up like that. There we are. That's okay. No more torches, though, so sorry about that. We can destroy these, though. I said we can destroy these. Out the way. I don't know what's over here. Need a golden apple. If I can just destroy some of these, make it safer, I can work out what's going on. Get one torch back. Really don't know where to go at the moment. We can go back to the box. If it is a wall, then we can leave. But it seems like a weird place to have a wall. Just seems like a book to me. No, no, no. That's a weird place to have a bit of that. I really don't like this area. Not nice. Really not nice. I'm going to try and go out to this. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I really don't like this. Go safety rail. Don't blow up, don't blow up. What is it? Oh, it is a wall. Really? Why is there so many? Bruce in a box. Is that another blaze? Why is there so many blaze? And why is there so many purple wall? It was 3 before. Okay, we're getting out of here. We're not coming back here. Forget that. We are going. Oh my. Is that new? I swear it wasn't that much lava before. No, no. No! Damn it! Okay, zombies. We're gonna get our stuff. Please say something that the wall was okay. And the doggies are coming with us. That was a frustrating death. Really frustrating. And normally you can sit there and die and you go, yeah, I deserved that or I should have done this. But that was just like, ah! Stay out of my way, Skelly. Please. Go, doggies, go. And that's frustrating as well. Okay. I swear the lava has changed since I went over there, which I really don't like. I'm just going to get hit into lava, aren't I? Whoa, loads of lag. There's so many ridiculous amount of spawners. Look how many there is. Just need the wool, that's all I want. And I don't want the dogs to die either. I didn't really have time to stop them from coming. No. Can I block myself in? No. Oh, darn it. What have I got? No wool. Really? Oh. Need to get the wool. At least I've got some food on me and I've got some fire resistance. It may be around there somewhere still. So we've got swords, we've got some blocks. We can make some more food. What else is good? Need to heal up. See, that wall might be out there still. And have I got any food for you, baby? No. Gosh. We need to get that wall. How bad is it? See, he just picked that up, didn't he? Oh, it's killed my dog! Oh, that's probably the last dog as well, isn't it? Can we see if there's any more wool? Okay, we need to not see if there's any more wool. Golden applet. Stay away. Oh gosh. There's zombies above me as well. I'm not fire resistanced. Let's go swimming, baby. You follow me, that's it. That's it. That's how you get rid of zombies. Now, I don't think there's any wool around, I'll just go get some more. This is probably why there's a whole chest of them instead of just three. If there was three, I'd be stuck, wouldn't I? Okay, let's go, while this potion's still in effect. I think, how long got? 4 minutes, yeah, we're gonna go up here. We're going lava submarine time. This is awesome compared to that. Okay, let's go. All I want to do is get back now. If there's a book here, it can go away. Well, see, I would have died there again if I didn't have this fire potion on. Fire resistance potion. Let me get out. There we are. Yep, just jump across. There we are. I think this might be a job well done, eventually. We lost our diamond boots. We lost another bit of wool. We lost tons of stuff, but we're still alive. And just about. Yeah, you. Ooh. Okay. I think we're going to get out of here. I don't want to come back here. Not ever. That was horrific. It was quite a quick place though. Some of them take me three episodes to try and break down and go through slowly. But no, that was okay. Ish. Just frustrating, I died so many times. Probably silly deaths. You'll probably sit there saying, you should have just done this or that, but not that good. Anyway, I'm going to check the time and maybe I'll go look another one. Maybe it'll be the end, so see you in a sec. Okay, yeah, that's going to be the end of the episode. Thank you very much for joining me, guys. We've got one extra wall, so we are over halfway now. So, next time we'll be going to one of these two, spidery ones. So, thank you very much for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.